In today's reporter story, I want to talk about the job of a producer, since many of you are really great writers and are interested in producing. So if you are a producer in a newsroom, what you're going to do is, stack the stories and put a particular show or shows together. I found that when I worked in smaller markets, a producer would tend to produce and stack several different shows in a particular day. The bigger a station is, the more money it has, the producer will just get one show, 1 hour long show, 1 half-hour show, and just focus on that. So what they'll do is after the meeting where everybody talks about different story ideas and reporters are assigned stories, they will look at the particular stories for that day and figure out the order that they'll go in the rundown and stack it and figure out, you know, versions of stories and which anchor is going to read what. Teases also need to be written, and those are little, couple sentences that the anchor usually says to tease a story that's coming up before a commercial, and that will keep the viewers hopefully watching, and they'll want to see that story that they heard about in the tease. And so producers will write those or designate for other people to write them. And that person will just oversee the entire thing and make sure everything's written and in there and written properly. And something else that's kind of stressful for a producer is they could get the whole show set up, timed perfectly. You know, it has to be exactly in that time block because after that show, another show's coming up and there's commercials to worry about. So it's all timed perfectly. Maybe a reporter comes in 5 minutes before the show and says, oh, I'm not done yet. So then the producer has to figure out, okay, what will I move up? Should I have somebody like weather go longer to fill the time? Will the story come in later? Do I even want the story in later? So there's a lot of juggling that happens at the last minute a lot of the time. And then during the show, the same thing can happen. The producer could be in the show, talking to the anchors in their ear, in the control room, kind of making sure it all flows and find out that a story is getting dropped or maybe breaking news comes in and they need to add it. And then, you know, the producer has to drop something. So it's this huge juggling game, and it is something that, you have to have a strong personality and be very smart and very quick on your feet to be able to handle that, because you are making calls right at the last minute. And while it's happening, and you have to be definitive about it, I'm dropping this, we're moving this, tell the anchor, don't read that story, pull that script out, I'll move it in the teleprompter. It is stressful. And so the producers that I know are very type A people. Again, they're very smart, they're quick on their feet, they're good at decision making. If you're very nervous and you don't like making decisions and that makes you feel really stressed out, that probably won't be a good job for you, because the only producers I've ever known are people who can really handle that type of high intensity, high pressure situation, and they really thrive on it. That's their thing. They like that. So that's a little bit about, you know, what you would be doing as a producer. And again, probably same thing. You'd be starting out at a smaller station and figuring out the job there and working your way up. And, it's similar in that regard to a reporter. Okay, there you go.